Wildcat fans, we are excited to bring you another edition of Inside the Cage. I'm Louis Gilley II. We are here on the campus of Bethune-Cookman University to check out another spring practice. Let's see what the Wildcats have in store today. Hey Wildcat fans, I'm here with Jocelyn Borgella Jr. And we are here right after the scrimmage. Jocelyn, how do you think the scrimmage went?
Today's scrimmage was good. We're improving. Defense improving, offense improving. Main thing that we're working and we're trying to become great. That's the main thing that we're doing, but I think it was good.
So during the whole spring practice, what kind of things do you think you need to kind of improve on already at this point?
We got to improve on our craft, mainly. Coming together as a team is a big thing because it's a union. And once we play as a family, I'm pretty sure that we all get a great outcome.
All right, so today, there was a few picks. So obviously, the communication was really good on the back end with you guys in the corners and safety. How does that kind of all come together with you in your position in the corner?
When we're in meetings, all coaches talk is communication is key. That's the only thing that motivates the defense is communication, because if you don't got communication, you don't have a team, basically, because you won't know what you have to do unless the safety gives you the call. So with that being said, you have to be able to react from what you the call that you're getting. Understand?
Okay, so the upcoming season, what do you kind of look forward to?
I look forward to rolling to the A. The big championship, I heard that we move into, they moved the championship game to Atlanta in the Dome. So we all looking forward to getting to the A, but we all got to put in craft and work from practice.
That sounds good to me, man. Well, I'm excited for this upcoming season.
I'm excited too.
Now, Wildcat fans, make sure you follow us on YouTube, CatEye Network's YouTube page, and CatEyeNetwork.tv, as well as all our social media sites. So that's all we got for today. Thanks, both. I appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
All right, till next time.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you're doing.